Okay, sure, but so into the color, so you think of the square, so this tomb is a background, it's thing like the lids. See, okay, the frame it, let's see, okay, the color screen, so see text, and then it's at this tomb icon. Things imported over the minute. Okay, this is at this tomb, I don't add the button as well, so. Okay, I spawn. Okay. So with this office I'll link I left in the Windows Navigator and then JFrame. Since the JFrame means it covers its home manager, so it click allows it to JFrame option, set layout, absolute layout. Click the zoom at the button. Okay, now I'll last all my dot. Nginga ke manje ngingena ngaphansi kwesithombe yabo njengoba ngingena ngaphansi kwesithombe nayo i-navigator yethu le njengoba sesiklikile lapha sila eceleni masinga so sithi navigator nali button lethu yabo liyavela masiklik and then sithi option sithi move up selibheke add the marriage of button text there. Okay. Okay, now it's error yethu. Let me see click now in a radio button yes. It's option move up. Okay. See two move up. We call us a lender there, so password text to date. Now it's it move up. Okay, oh, retro button. Okay, and then my second day, table right. Okay, now in this scenario, so you can see the link to our config click color, set layout, absolute layout, JFrame Mako Cosina load. And then if you JFrame Mako in Nendo, you can get another go navigator and then na JFrame yakho. So kubona izwenza ngakuphi. So into yokuqala asenzile layout yethu ibe absolute null, set layout, absolute layout. Okay, and then set label sifake sidoc. Okay, okay, mase sidoc in so si text at this tomb icon. So let's name in size. Okay. See right taking to work. Ne what you call in the selling a pants la we have same way gonna move up. So right.